In this tip, I'll show you how to create the robotic-sounding StarCraft Goliath voice effect. Step 1. Prepare your voice track. Make sure you have a nice clean voice track before you start adding effects. Check out my tips on noise reduction and improving your vocals and commentary for more details. Here's the sample we're going to work with. Go ahead, TACCOM. NAVCOM locked. Target designated. Step 2. Add echo. Set the time delay to 0.03. Set the decay factor to 0.7. Let's see what that sounds like. Go ahead, TACCOM. NAVCOM locked. Target designated. Step 3. Equalize using bass boost. You can do this one or more times depending on how deep your voice is. I find that applying the bass boost 2 times using the default settings works for me. Let's hear the final result. Go ahead, TACCOM. NAVCOM locked. Target designated. And that was the 60-second tip. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, or better still, leave me a comment. And remember to subscribe for more 60-second tips.